That was superb, that, lads. It really was. I've not seen a reaction in here like that since George Best got kicked out for glassing a bouncer. But I know how you can be better. Like that.
Go on, then.
Simple. You employ me. You play, I manage. We all get stinking rich and famous and go and buy fucking great big houses in Cheshire. Jobs are good.
And who are you?
Rob Gretton. I already manage a couple of bands, but between you and me, they couldn't sniff the sweat round your bollocks. You lot are something else. I hold my hands up. I am a believer in Joy Division. Fucking hallelujah. I'm also a resident DJ here, which means I know anyone of any music biz use anywhere in this city. I'll have you lot signed within the month. In fact, I guarantee it.
We've already got a manager, haven't we, lads?
Who's that, then?
Fucking me.
What's your name, mate?
Terry.
Terry what?
Terry Mason.
Terry Mason. Tez, you mind if I call you Tez? Tez, you know jack shit about this business. You want to know how I know? Because I haven't heard of you. I bet you haven't even got a fucking telephone, have you? Didn't think so. So how are you going to book gigs and cut deals without a phone, you daft cunt? No offence, I call everyone that. Look, I've got to pack up my gig. Ring me.